Whether you're an investor or a trader, the union budget is very important for you. The budget impacts not only the market's direction, but also specific sectors and companies. Let's see how the budget affects the market. The market will keep a close eye whether the government is able to minimize the risk of exceeding its targeted fiscal deficit of 3.2% as per 2017-18 budget estimates. The market reviews government expenses to understand budget allocations for subsidies, grants, and allocation towards capital spending. A compromise on capital spending will be seen as a negative by the market, as it might fail to revive the corporate earnings. The market also looks at any additional borrowing that the government does beyond the targeted borrowing. Any additional borrowing by the government will be seen negatively by the market. In wake of the upcoming election, there is an expectation that the budget will be a populist budget, making it tax-friendly. However, owing to already mounting pressure to meet the fiscal deficit, the market will keenly watch how the government will maintain a right balance between reforms and lowering tax rates. The market also looks at various ways which the government adopts to mitigate shortfall in revenues, whether it is through levying a surcharge on high income bracket, reimposing the long-term capital gains tax, which is currently at zero, and possibly hiking customs duty in order to promote the Make in India initiative, or through higher disinvestment income. The finance minister had sounded off a gradual decrease in the corporate taxes in the past budget. Hence, any decision of reducing corporate taxes would be cheered by the market, as it would mean increase in earnings of the companies across the board. To know more about investing using fundamentals and Online Trading Academy's market timing strategy, register for one of our free Power Money workshop and join our investing education program, Stock Investor, to hone your investing skills.